on a string. Worm on string. Yes. I have them. They have arrived.
This is Rose. Orange one, Amber. This one, it's gold. This one, emerald. This one, diamond. And this one is amethyst. I think I'll rename Rose to Ruby though, since they're all named after gems.
Hey, Ruby.
Hi. Ruby is a girl. So is Amber. I'll put the girls here and the boys, like, over here. And you're gold. You will be a boy. So you go over there. Emerald is also a boy. And diamond is also a boy. And amethyst is a girl.
Here's the girls and the boys.
Ruby and Diamond. Ruby and Diamond love each other. So do Emerald and Amethyst. And then Amber and Gold.
These are the worm couples.
But all of them are friends. If you put them in one group. Look at them all. They're adorable.
Worms on strings are adorable.
It was so worth the wait.